small group of extremist judges determine the reproductive rights.
Today, the Democratic caucuses of the House and Senate, along with the Women's Health Caucus, just held a press conference in response to the Roe v. Wade overturn decision. It happened on Friday.
We are watching the United States fail in the world of fair and equitable human rights.
I'm just grateful to be a part of this, to be a part of such a strong rebuke and a strong response to something that is going to threaten not just the right to reproductive health access, but also, as Senator Cappelletti said, will cause lives to be lost. When we don't have access to safe and legal abortion health care, people die. And so I'm just leaving this very inspired and grounded about the stakes of this fight.
We're not here crying with tears. We're here ready to rumble.
So what we have to do is, us as colleagues, right, we have to make sure that we fight here in Harrisburg to push back against this agenda, but we also got to go back home and do the work with our constituents and our voters to let them know this is coming, that they got to show up and vote, and that they got to hit the streets too, because obviously part of this is elections and part of this is being educated as voters, but I also think that we have to do real work to change the narrative and the culture around this issue.